Curry doing something here, and welcome to my newest episode of my NASCAR review show. As I'm in New Hampshire, and for the second time, third time this season, Kyle Busch takes on the win. Kyle Busch in second, Matt Kenseth third, Brad Keselowski fourth, and Martin Truex Jr. out the top five. Obviously, huge incident of the race, however, is a big wreck that involving the fifth place finisher, Truex, who, matter of fact, was leading at the time, when all of a sudden, I think maybe someone may have gone to Harvick. Harvick spins out, which he collected Kurt Busch, and the two Earnhardts, Jeffrey and Dale Jr., also got involved in that same wreck. Harvick and Kurt Busch end up out of the race, while Jr. ended up finishing like 34th. I guess probably like 34th, 35th, actually 33rd, 34th, I don't know, but obviously several laps down. So mainly Truex made a nice recovery though, and he came in well, like I said earlier, he came in fifth. So anyway guys, thanks for watching, all yours, peace. These are my quick thoughts about New Hampshire. So, alright guys, take care, adios, peace, God bless, and tune in next week as the Cup Series head to the door for the final round of the first round of the chase. Alright guys, take care.